Hi guys.
Hi guys. It's Hairy and Brains.
Hi.
Kim, nice to meet you. Thanks for introducing me.
No, I was going to introduce you.
So we've got Kimmy on today because she's our little superstar back from Australia, playing in the Big Bash and did us all very, very proud. And we're now happy.
Yeah, you did, Kimmy.
I said it before, I think you put us on the map for people going over and not necessarily just going over as rookies, going over and hopefully getting contracts. So hopefully you'll get back there next year. Someone might pick her up. I mean, I wouldn't, but you know.
She can come to the hills.
but it was brilliant. It was really good. And obviously Izzy and Gab's gone over, and then the other girls that are over there representing is brilliant. So how did you find it, Kimberly?
Yeah, it was really good. Really enjoyed it. Obviously, I didn't know I was going to be playing, so I went over and they told me I might be playing, and then all of a sudden, 2 weeks later, it's in the final at the Wackers, so yeah, it was amazing.
Any inside information?
About what?
Like, who does what?
Come on in.
We're doing a video. Come here.
Come on, Holly.
That was Holly Calvin.
Yeah, she's just breaking our balls.
No, really, it's real
inside information.
Did you enjoy it though?
Yes.
Did you learn lots?
Yes.
And can you pass it on to us?
Yeah, well, he was already known us, so
Better friends.
Guys, we're in Sri Lanka at the moment, and tomorrow we play Zimbabwe, and then the next day, India. So,
starting
this is when it's real. So we've just kind of had team chats, and food, and stretching, and swimming, and
no yoga, batting.
No yoga.
Because you know what I think about that?
We also just had a little video that was put together by Rob, I think.
Yeah.
Of messages from home, and it was absolutely lovely.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you to everybody. There were some very funny ones. I think Bernie and Steo might have stolen it.
Yeah, definitely.
Maybe, sorry, Louie, if you were picked by Steo. Your dad's pretty funny. Yeah. And all my nieces, it was pretty cool.
Yeah,
it was great. And thank you to Rob for putting it together, and Dad was organizing that.
There's been some feedback that kind of, I suppose people haven't been involved in what our games have been like, but I think from now on, because it's the ICC tournament, they'll be covering it more. And so ball by ball commentary, and some of the games will be streamed. A game against India is definitely streamed, so you can watch it if you're...
So get up in the middle of the night, set your alarms.
Yeah,
it's a big one. Sir alarm.
Wear your Irish jersey, your Dunathamas in green.
Yeah. Not tomorrow, the day after.
And we'll come back to you probably tomorrow.
Yeah,
we'll have your game.
Yeah.
Hopefully a nice win.
And I am wearing a hoodie, and it is 430 degrees.
Deal with it.
Wouldn't be citrus about.
Thanks, Kimberly.
See you guys.
Adios.